I will show you how to blur the background like this in Premiere Pro. First, select all clips, then right click and select nest. Now to blur the background, we need to select the nested layer and duplicate it. So hold Alt or Option on Mac and drag the window up one track. Now make sure the top window layer is selected and that you are at the start of the nested layer, and then go to Effects and Tools. And under Opacity, click on the Pen tool. Now create a mask around the object that you want to have in focus. To do this, go to the preview screen and then make a mask by left clicking on your mouse. Now remember to connect the last and the first point together to create a complete mask. Now since your object is most likely moving around, we need to track it. So go back to Effects and Tools and keyframe mask path. Then click on this play icon. This will track the mask throughout the clip. And if you now disable the bottom nested layer, we can see your object isolated on the top layer. Now to blur the background, go to the effects panel and search Gaussian blur. Then click and drag the effect to the bottom video layer. And with the bottom layer selected, go to Effects and Tools and increase the blurriness value slightly until you're happy with how it looks. And we have now created this background blur effect. And because you watched until the end, you get this blueprint. Subscribe.